Thunder store was located 6 miles north of Harker, moving east northeast at 45 miles per hour. You can expect all size hail and 70 mile per hour wind gusts. The warning was based on radar indications. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations affected include Anthony, Harper, Attica, Boulder, Colwood, and Crystal Springs. A tornado warning release is expected until 7 p.m. for southeastern and western major counties. At 6:44 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 8 miles north of Orion, moving east at 40 miles per hour. You can expect tornado and 2 p.m. signal. Warning was based on radar indications. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged emeralds, windows, and vehicles will occur. The severe thunderstorm warning for Central Barbara County will expire at 7 p.m.